met him in jungle camp near Tulsa. I had just jumped off pickup truck. He was heading north for the summer. I was heading down on my luck. Fix some stew clear out of nothing. Got us through that cold and rainy night. Taught me how to hop a train from the shadows. How to do it safe and do it right. He was just another lost soul on the highway. He was just another rider in the cars. He was just another traveler traveling nowhere. He was just another traveler who traveled too far. Didn't say too much throughout our journey. I guess I must have said about the same. I think I heard him mutter something as he lay sleeping. I think I heard him call a woman's name. Well, he told me he was headed to Niagara. There was something there he had to know. He had thought he'd lost something in the falls at Niagara. Maybe 6 or 7 lives ago. He was just another lost soul on the highway. He was just another rider in the cars. He was just another traveler traveling nowhere. He was just another traveler who traveled too far. I jumped off the train near New York City. Watched it as it faded with the day. I briefly thought about his journey to Niagara. Then rolled a smoke and went on my own way. I met some boys who said that they had seen him. Sometime later in another jungle camp. And they swore he fixed some stew clear out of nothing. Got him through the cold and through the damp. And they told me he had died early that same morning. He fell off a car. He was climbing up. And they said they heard his last word was Niagara. He smiled a little smile and he was gone. He was just another lost soul on the highway. Just another rider in the cars. Just another traveler traveling nowhere. Another traveler who traveled too far.